Hello everyone, and welcome to another Eastman battle. I am fighting the undead. Yes, I'm fighting the vampire cats. I decided to throw one of these in so that not. Yeah, you who have been following me regularly know that I have been playing a lot of campaigns lately. So I'm. There we go. So I decided to throw in a battle, yes, not warrior or death, which I probably already have, but. So I'm fighting the vampire count and see if I actually learned how to actually deal with these guys. I have very few troops, but I do have a lot of monsters. So I can try and run straight into this group. No, I don't. Okay, that's good. Let's see, so we have a shitload of zombies. We have a shitload of mules, grave guards, these new motherfuckers, corpse cards. Oh, the sound of nothing. What is this? Another corpse card. And what are these guys? Hello! Ah, the funny thing is that they. Okay, they may not actually hit kill any song. 150! These guys look. Ugh. They look black and darker than. Yeah, they are. These guys have been dead for a very long time. And they are very fucking good. I don't remember, do I get bonus in this? I doubt it. Well. I have to check that out, actually. That chaos spawn though. Whoever haven't been sent in here around. You don't remember, chaos spawns are chaos spawns are how interesting. And the corpse card, I don't really know what those do, but I do feel that this is a character that he has. Or that. Wow. Yes.
this?
The thing is, he got magic and I don't. Although I am looking to break them. Or demons I can break them. Well, this fighting over here. You're doing quite good in the he's not them. Really, you have no ammo? No, that's in the wrong unit. What are these guys? God, haven't done a single scratch. He has a shitload, less than I have. These guys are running quite soon.
Dark beasts! Gods!
I don't know what that wagon is doing though. Doing something. And hopefully I can get it. Some kills. Doubt it though.
Search your doors! Beastmen! Fast sales good!
Oh no, my gore ball is running away.
Chaos!
die than I am. These guys have been fighting the entire time and they have done a shit out of kills and a shit out of Darien. I doubt it's the wagon that. No, the wagon is fine. Oh no, oh no, no, no. Ah, GG. So close. And then the general ran away. Always. Well, it went a little bit better, I dare say. Those guys, those bulls, they really bloodied them. Wow, and I did destroy quite a lot though. And those wagons I destroyed too, that's really nice. So I destroyed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 13 units. And I actually have all my units left, so if we decide to fight, if this were the campaign map, he may get some units back to these guys, but I would be able to actually just bind all my troops together, kinda, but you know, yeah. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed, I'm a certain did, and good game to my opponent, and farewell.